myself is better not said. Onto our TV. Nice to be with you. We're 30 seconds to Mars. The show was great yesterday. It was a spillover show, as they say. It was all the people who couldn't get into the show tonight because tonight's sold out. And no, it's just something fun. We do theme nights once in a while on Neon Night. It's just a chance for everyone to get dressed up and be kind of silly. And it's always a lot of fun. It brings an extra bit of energy to the room. Do we have any lights tonight?
I don't know.
Do we? People may have brought their own.
They may have.
Don't you see this face? This is the face of tired men here.
I don't think so.
Yeah, we're pretty tired. I think we had about there was like a week and a half, 2 weeks without like real shows, and that certainly was a chance for us to rest. And I think good to have that little bit of time before the last push in the bush. You know, I think music's music, and our interest in electronic music is, you know, 20 years old now. And certainly not, dubstep isn't gonna come along and redefine everything for us. I'll tell you what's going to happen in the future. I'm going to die. And this interview will live forever.